Today we visit Johan den Hartog van Culemborg in Holland. Johan is got a very small breeding loft, only 12 pairs of breeders. He's holding now Shanice. Shanice is crowned as first national ace pigeon short distance 2019 in Holland, winning second, third, and sixth prize against thousands of pigeons. The father is inbred 003 Leo Hermans, and mother is Danny van Dijk, daughter of father Canon, so half sister of Canon, Danny van Dijk. This hen is a small body type, but special, very soft and silky feathers. Vents strong and very well closed, but more a middle small body size. This is Johan den Hartog and son. Johan holding now Mandy, a blue hen. She's crowned in 2019 as first national ace pigeon all round of total Netherlands. She's the best all round pigeon in Holland 2019. The father is a grandson from Lorena. And mother is the old line from Johan den Hartog. It's a wonderful pigeon in hand, body type middle, strong bone, good balance.